By Target, presented here in the Family Theater. Our Millennium Stage performance is presented every night at 6 o'clock, 7 nights a week, 365 days a year, bringing you the best in music, dance, theater, and more. If you're unable to join us in person, please check our website at kennedy-center.org, where we broadcast each night's performance live, as well as make all past performances available in our video broadcast archives. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the President and CEO of the SNR Foundation, Dr. Sachiko Kuno.
Good evening, everyone. I am Sachiko Kuno, co-founder and President and CEO of the SNR Foundation. SNR Foundation is a nonprofit that supports younger, talented individuals and with high aspiration and great potential in sciences and arts, especially those who are interested in furthering international cultural collaboration. Tonight is a very special evening for us. It is the debut of SNR Foundation's new project, that is a chamber music project. A talented group of musicians led by SNR Foundation, Washington Award Grand Prize winner, Tamaki Kakubo. Okay. Put together by Tamaki, the Chamber Music Project Group features an amazing group of world-class artists, each one with soloist quality. The six talented musicians tonight are violinist Eric Schumann, violist Gales Ruber, cellist Claudio Boherkes, and Tim Park. Pianist Yu Kosuge, who is another Washington Award Grand Prize winner, and Ms. Kakubo. Okay, before we get started, I'd like to thank again our SNR Foundation's partners, Mr. and Mrs. Mark McFadden, Paula and Robert Hisaoka, Izumi Kobayashi, Robert and Diane Dwyer, U.S. Trust, Bank of America, and Sage Communications, as well as our promoter-level sponsors for the Overture's Spring Series. Tonight's performance is as one of the Overture's Spring Series SNR Foundation is doing. American Physiological Society, Bacchus Wine, Bank of Georgetown, Bonhams, Jody McKean Designs, Paragon Title, Piano Class, Sushiko, and Toyota Motors North America. Now, please join me in welcoming Tamaki Kakubo and her friends.
Thank you. Thank you.